people will say, like, oh, well, they're not doing something useful yet. And it's like, quantum computers have actually been doing useful things. Before that, if you wanted to test quantum, either you had to work for a university lab or you had to just do the math and say, okay, I guess it'll work. From then forward, you essentially have a machine that allows you to control the rules of quantum, that you can actually study quantum mechanics and quantum physics in a way that, like, is real.
You do have some folks that say quantum computing, geez, that's going to be really hard and it's impossible to build. What's the use of it? It doesn't do anything. Just to, you know, quote another famous example, it's like, what's the use of a baby, right? I mean, you have to nurture it and grow it, and before you know it, you might have a Nobel Prize winner. So you know the potential this has. So it was nurtured. You know, did it do anything of commercial value solving an interesting business problem in 2016 when we put it up? No. But did it do something useful? Absolutely, it did something useful. People, theorists, could now do experiments that they previously couldn't do. How is that not useful?